Provide the American people with an update on our efforts to protect the integrity of our very important 2020 election. If you count the legal votes, I easily win. If you count the illegal votes, they can try to steal.
All right. Well, the president is already lying. He is already claiming that he easily wins with the legal votes. All the votes that have been counted are legal votes by U.S. citizens. There has been no evidence whatsoever that illegal votes have been cast.
Despite historic election interference from big media, big money, and big tech, as everybody saw, we won by historic numbers. And the pollsters got it knowingly wrong. They got it.
So it just...
No goddamn reason. Yeah, that's how the fuck I am. Naturally. Ask anybody who know me.
What you at school for?
The fuck are you talking about? What? You about to lose your job. Is this...